I'm Jessica Cartaglia. A man is accused of rubbing his bare behind on produce at a grocery store in Northern Virginia before putting the items back on display. 27-year-old Michael Johnson of Manassas is charged with indecent exposure and destruction of property. Police say an employee of the grocery store saw him doing it. No word on a motive.